Who's counting, right? Well, we are. It's been 217 days since June 5th, the day the first crewed Starliner vessel launched. It was supposed to be an 8 to 10 day mission, and now, half a year later, the crew is optimistic but look forward to coming home this year. For the first time, we're also hearing from the Boeing Starliner astronauts for the first time this year, waiting to come back home from the International Space Station.
They're set to make their way back to Earth this spring after issues with the Boeing spacecraft delayed their return. West News' Tony Atkins was there the day the crew took off from the Space Coast in June.
The Starliner crew blasted off on June 5th. It was supposed to be an 8 to 10 day mission, a test flight of Boeing spacecraft. And now, more than half a year later, the crew says they're optimistic to come back, but they're looking forward to that return.
Would you put to rest for the final time, and I hope you never have to answer it again, just how you all are doing?
We wore some clothes for a while, but that doesn't bother us.
A New Year check-in. NASA leaders took a video call with several of its astronauts at the International Space Station on Wednesday.
We never had any issue with wearing clothes for an extended amount of time. Now we have plenty of clothes. We are well-fed. I've never seen anyone ever eat as much as Don Pettit can eat.
In that group, Sonny Williams and Butch Wilmore, who arrived at the ISS aboard Boeing's first crewed Starliner space capsule. Now the duo is coming back alongside SpaceX's Crew 9 following vehicle complications and safety concerns with the Boeing capsule.
We've got a whole team up here, so we're not worried about that. And there's a lot to do as well with the team on the ground.
In the meantime, the astronauts are working, doing experiments to make the most of the time and opportunity.
We're trying to figure out how do we create life support systems that are sustainable beyond Earth orbit, that we don't have to continually resupply.
And though this wasn't nearly the plan back in June, they say they are focused on the tasks at hand, and they can't wait to come back to Mother Earth.
No, it doesn't feel like we're castaway. Eventually we want to go home because we left our families a little while ago, but we have a lot to do while we're up here. We got to get all that stuff done before we go home.
And NASA says the crew is set to come back no later than March. I'm covering space in Brevard County tonight. Tony Atkins, West 2 News.